How did you just feel personally about getting traded when that happened?
I had a Romo moment. I think I sniffed it out before it happened. I've just been around the game for a while. You know, you kind of see how things are played, and you see how a domino effect can happen. You know, my free agency coming to the Warriors, there was a domino effect with Dwight Howard. You know, and he was kind of delaying his decision, which kind of delayed my decision, and ultimately it helped the Warriors get an opportunity to get a sign a trade deal, or a contract to slide me in, kind of if I chose the team. So, understanding the delay of free agency and how things work, and like that domino effect, anything can happen. And I wasn't surprised. I understood the business move about it, and like talking, you know, just young guys understanding how, you know, it's a business league and superstars league as well. So when certain things happen, you got to be prepared for kind of any type of move.
Andre, when you answered Logan's question, you said that just being patient, you think.